Another good morning from Baguio.
Yes.
And we are currently at Mind's View.
Yep, I can't see, I'm blind.
And it's only 9 o'clock and it's already packed. But oh, well, you can eat that. But see this, all these vans? Tourist vans.
Is that what you said?
Yeah. Oh, okay. First time.
Yeah, I'm excited.
Yeah, she's been here forever.
Yeah. 50 pesos.
Oh, here's 10.
So I've mentioned before in my other video,
yeah,
that there's this wishing well right here, right?
Right. Oh, that's, there we go.
Yeah. When I was a kid, we would hang out down there and just cash the money, and the tourists are just happy to throw us some money and watch us freaking jump through the water as kids. Here, yeah, make go. A wish.
It's your turn.
Make a wish. Almost.
Almost. Off All the right. back of the hoop.
I guess that wish not coming true.
Kumo estas?
Nagalit ako na kana ng
I can tell you this much, it's much better in real life than on YouTube. It's beautiful.
Well, it's the atmosphere too, when there's a lot more people.
Yeah.
Because, you know, we've been here before when it's empty and it's, yeah, view is beautiful, but, well, it's serene.
Right.
But this is a different vibe when
it's
you're
kinda
feeling
cool
energy.
It's kind of cool seeing a bunch of people appreciate it.
Yeah.
You know?
Get that energy too.
Yeah.
I'm like a vampire. I'm the energy vampire.
Yeah, it's awesome.
Cool.
Ooh, it's getting warm.
And it's super early too.
Yeah.
And the tourists are already up here. They were probably here at 6 o'clock. In and out, Mind's View.
I think it's beautiful.
Yeah.
I like it. I mean, we don't.
Yeah, yeah. Now, the only reason you want to stay long is because it was quiet, you know,
yeah,
and just serenely absorb it, but it is too much people.
And if I ever get to move here, I'll come here and buy some plants. Yeah. You guys got to see this view as well. Check this out. My hands are shaking because I'm hungry.
What are you doing, Mr. Tourist?
Oh, you know, I'm just being a tourist.
Kambingan? It's right next to the kambingan. If you guys want some treats, bumili kayo dito. Wall to wall. Look at you, driving. Like a tourist.
Thank you.
You're gonna eat all that? Or are you gonna bring it home?
Excited for this. I saw your video.
Yeah.
So now
you get to see it.
Now I get to see it firsthand.
All right. Hello again, people. We are at the SM Baguio. It used to be the only open air mall.
Well, still might
SM,
be.
Yeah.
I'm just saying, like, This one's really cool because no AC required because we're up in the mountains.
Nice and cool in here.
Yeah. I normally wear like certain kind of clothes, but here I can wear cotton.
And what's funny is not just the mall, but the hotels in general do not have air conditioning here either. There's no need.
Oh yeah, there you go. That's your best friend. I know you. I know you by name.
The Burnham Park.
Oh, that's where we were.
Yeah. So you see the lake?
Yeah.
We walked around it.
Yep.
And the plaza where we cut through.
Wow.
Session roads down there to get down. Oh, and this is the prestigious University of the Cold area. Now we're gonna go down to the wet market.
I'm excited for this. It's the first time I've ever been to one.
Terrific. You've not been to a wet market?
No.
Okay. So this is the giant market.
Okay.
Wet one is on the other side.
I wish I could send those. What's the name of those?
Wallis.
She right?
Yeah.
What are the names?
It's called Wallis Tambo.
Wallis.
And if you look at corners, there's also in between.
Oh my god, dude, we gotta walk down one of these, okay?
Hey, Tara, black girl.
Good luck.
Hey, slam it.
Hello, this is Matt's first time purchasing something in the market.
Yes, it is. Surprisingly warm in here.
Purchase. Yeah.
Yeah, of course I am.
So many people here.
Yeah. Oh, I guess I should put this in my wallet.
Salamat po.
Salamat po.
This, by the way, is Maharlika.
This what?
This is Maharlika.
Maharlika?
Yeah, it's Maharlika.
Maharlika.
For 7, yeah.
100. Do we have this in our breakfast?
No.
No, what is this? Is it
plant? Banana peel.
Go ahead and grab one.
Oh.
How many did you buy?
No, no, no.
I bought four.
Delicious.
Oh, it's it! Hey! No, we're coming up.
That's your ex, Your ex.
Yeah. Yeah, I'll show you picture.
Yeah, no.
I don't see any redwoods.
We're at the roof of the Maharlika. Enough glare. check it out. My ancestor. Yeah.
Hey, bro. I think if we can stand over here, we can probably get a selfie of the statue.
About to attack. Well, now if you know where you want to buy some, it's over here at the Igorot Square.
They live in the Philippines?
Yeah. Well, no, they're not naked.
Oh, Chinese.
They did a good job with the designs.
I had a dream, we were sipping whiskey neat. My mom introduced me to them. They're called, what, one more time, Vic?
Lanzones.
Lanzones. The reason why these are special and why I wanted to get some is because you can't get them in the United States. So, we'll fast forward to this part. 500 times. Here we go. I'm, is it as good as you remembered? Was there a seed in them?
Yeah, there's a ginormous seed in it.
Okay.
That one was sour.
Really?
Yeah. But I think I bit into the seed and then it exploded.
Alright, here we go. It tastes like a sea grape.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Chocobos.
Yo. What it do, bro? It's been a long day. A long, amazing day.
So we are at our Airbnb.
Yeah, which is pretty awesome, actually. Yeah.
Cost us only $44 a night. Check this out.
Are you picking your nose again?
Toilet.
Okay. We have the three seashells.
Kitchen. And we have
a
yard. And yeah, it's pretty nice. The only problem is it's very Filipino. So if you want to use the restroom, you better learn how to use the three seashells.
SM right there.
Yep,
that's SM.